Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt. This isn't the way things should be, but Kirat can't survive if Sabal keeps clinging to the past. Get to the old tea factory. Secure those fields.
Factory.
Great, Ajay. Those drug fields are Kirat's future. We need them, and I need your help to secure them. Clear out the army, and make sure nothing happens to the poppies. And be careful. I still need your help in this fight.
following me, Chris.
Hey, keep them away from the factory.
Get enemy here!
Is that a gunshot?
You're not getting out of the car! Be alive!
I will do it, darling.
I'm moving! Quickly! Alarm broken!
We can take
it! I told you this would happen!
Amita, it's done.
Excellent, Ajay. Excellent. Thank you. But I know Paul. He won't back off from the drug fields. I am sending men to help, so hold on until they get there.
We're heading your way now.
Just to help you. We have army incoming. Get ready. Bring it, I'm ready.
Army's coming in from the south. To the east!
Hustle!
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there is another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Ah!